come. Is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Minneapolis, Minnesota, weighing in at 295 pounds, Brock Lesnar!
To quote Pat McAfee, he looks like Brock Lesnar ate Brock Lesnar.
Think about this. Brock Lesnar spent over 16 months away from WWE after losing the WWE Championship, and now the Beast Incarnate looks hungrier than ever.
One of the baddest men in the world. Brock Lesnar.
For Bobby Lashley, business is always good.
And his opponent, representing the Hurt Business, from Colorado Springs, Colorado, weighing in at 273 pounds, the almighty Bobby Lashley.
Already such an accomplished career, but he's got a lot more to prove. The almighty Bobby Lashley. Since his very arrival, Brock Lesnar has dominated the entire WWE locker room. I'm not sure tonight will be any different.
And with Bobby Lashley facing him, you know Lashley only has one thing in mind: keeping business open by wrecking shop.
Armbar, leg lock, submission. Bobby Lashley is starting to fade.
The Almighty is gonna tap out. Oh, man. Quick as a cat, just like that. That was a thing of beauty. Oh, look at this. He thinks he has it. And he breaks the count quickly.
Just kicking out at one takes a lot in a match like this.
Here's the pump handle. Suplex.
Launched.
And the scary thing is, these attacks are being done with great ease.
No, no, that'll break his arm. Vicious. Oh, what a kick.
Ooh. I don't think anybody can stop the Beast Incarnate.
Lesnar on the wrong side of that exchange.
Quick exchange of counters there.
Predicament right here.
Driven down face first.
Lesnar delivering with frightening force.
Just another day in the office for the Beast Incarnate.
One after another. Brock Lesnar is certainly well known for staggering wrestling skills. Corey, how can Brock put that to work tonight in this matchup?
Well, I expect Lesnar will try to eliminate distance immediately. Brock's at his absolute best when he's just manhandling the opposition and dominating them on the mat.
To suplex.
it hasn't ended yet. Look who's here.
It's about to get a little more crowded.
I cannot believe this right now.
You might not believe it, Saxton, but it's happening.
Is over.
Definitely not where you want to be right now. Just carried like a ragdoll here.
Face first.
Brock waylays him.
Headlock applied. Toss their opponent.
Michael Cole takes shelter. Here comes the storm.
Bang!
Brock's got this in hand.
Two.
Three. And that's all she wrote.
Here is your winner, Brock Lesnar.
This was as dominant a win as I've ever seen, guys.
This is what you get when you have complete confidence and control of the situation.